actually do to change the illegal immigration?
Well, the one thing you have to do, and as Jesus was saying, and as the mayor was saying, there is a huge problem with the illegals coming through. And in this section, it's a problem. In some sections, it's a massive problem.
But what details
and you have to
do?
You have to create, you have to make the people that come in, they have to be legal. Very simple. You have to let people do their job. The Border Patrols, which, by the way, I see the unions are very much involved with the Border Patrols, but you have to let them do their job. They want to do their job. That's why they invited me. They invited me. I didn't come here. The Border Patrols invited me because they've got such a problem. They want to be able to do their job. If they can't do their job, believe me, they're unhappy. They want to be able to do their job.
I'm still in favor of a wall.
Oh, yeah, in certain sections, you have to have a wall, absolutely. And by the way, the wall will save you a tremendous amount of money, but you absolutely, there are areas that you have to have the wall.
What do you think to the threats from El Chapo?
The who?
From El Chapo, the drug cartel leader?
I don't know anything about it.
Mr. Trump has been hinting in the past couple of days a potential third-party run of the GOP would not treat you better. What would it take for them to do?
Look, I'm a Republican. I'm a conservative. I'm running. I'm in first place by a lot, it seems, according to all the polls. I want to run as a Republican. I think I'll get the nomination. We'll see soon enough, but I think I'll get the nomination. The best way to win is for me to get the nomination and run probably against Hillary. Hillary is the worst, look, easily. She's the worst Secretary of State in the history of our country. She is going to be beaten, and I'm the one to beat her. And I will take jobs back. And the reason I won with the Hispanic vote, and I win all over with the Hispanic vote, because they know I'll take jobs back from China, I'll take jobs back from Japan and every other country that's killing us. I'll bring the jobs back, and you know, the Hispanics are going to get those jobs, and they're going to love Trump, and they already do.
Mr. Trump,
are you ready to apologize to those Hispanics that have felt insulted by your words?
No, they weren't insulted, because the press misinterprets my words.
Mr. Trump, what would you do with the 11 million undocumented immigrants who are already here?
The first thing we have to do is strengthen our borders, and after that, we're going to have plenty of time to talk about it. Thank you very much. Thank you, everybody.